Can everyone hear me? Wow. I guess so. Anyway, I just wanted to thank everyone for coming.
We love you, Kelly!
This hasn't exactly been a normal week, but I think we should be proud of what we've pulled off, what Cassandra has pulled off. Yeah. To the prom committee, Gwen and Grizz for organizing. Hey. To Bobby and Sid for letting us ruin your bar mitzvah. I mean, that's what we all thought prom would be, right? A bar mitzvah? Prom was supposed to be how we say goodbye. I mean, that's what it would have been. It's funny because we are saying goodbye, just not to each other. We're saying goodbye to everything else, to our old lives, our childhood. And it's not just disappearing slowly, receding into some distance where we can still see it. It's just gone.
We're gonna keep playing music. No one needs to leave just yet.